What's up, New York? Let me hear all the fellas in the house barking here. All right, y'all got some of y'all got a cold, but it's all right. Let me hear all the ladies in the house say hello. Oh, shit. See, y'all ain't say it right. Y'all should say it like when your brother take y'all out, y'all find out he ain't got no money, you be like, hello. Look in your other pocket. I swear. I gotta ask the fellas, I need the fellas to help me out, right? This is what I need to do. This Mike Tyson case thing is throwing me off. And I need to know if the fellas will help me. If you want to help me through this case, I want to hear all y'all bark. Help me, fellas. Right, let's analyze the case. Mike Tyson calls the honey from the hotel room 2 o'clock in the morning. Is that or is that not a booty call? Can you help me? Okay, all right, right. Now, women know booty calls. They're usually late. Ladies know when that shit come, they be laying in bed like... Who calling me? She ain't even have to go. And what do honeys usually do, fellas, when they want to give you the booty? What they do? Always bring that ugly girlfriend to block. What? I mean, what does she expect from Mike Tyson? He called her from the hotel room. Hello. Hey, it's Mike. How you doing? Yeah, I saw you earlier today. I swear, you're boof, I swear. Why don't you come to my hotel room and play Scrabble? I swear, we just play Scrabble. Give me a break. Every brother in here done made a booty call. How many times you been in the crib on a Friday night chilling? Saying to yourself, 10, who can I call? Man. You go to your Rolodex. Vanessa. Too many kids. Stacy. Damn, owe her money. Kim. Yeah. They call Kim a mocha. Like, bet, let me call Kim. Be praying she home too. Hello? Yes! What's up, Kim? How you doing? I'm all right. Yo, I was, just thinking about you, little baby. What you doing? Nothing. I'm kind of tired. You know, I went shopping today. I am so tired. I'm already in the bed. Check it out. Why don't you come by? Come on, for real. Why don't you just slide on by? Maybe we could like make a movie. I mean, watch a movie or some shit like that. I am so tired. I mean, I don't know if I could come out tonight. Yo, come on. How long could it take you to get over here? Well, 5 minutes, I guess. I don't know. Just let me throw something on, okay? I'm coming, all right? Don't play. You coming? Don't fuck around. I'm serious. You coming though, right? Yes, I'm coming. All right, I'll see you in a few minutes. All right, you coming? All right, I'll see you in a few minutes. Go to the shower. Walk by the mirror. I'm in the hat. Oh, shit. My booty on the way. Every time a car rolls by the window, you hit the shade. Where's the booty? Shit, where is my booty? I know my booty's on the way. Shit, 10 minutes later, the doorbell ring. Boom, boom. You like, ah! Roll to the door. What's up, Kim? Why you bring your girl? That's fucked up. Well, she was up and I didn't know, you know. She was just, oh, man, I ain't wanna come by myself. And the ugly girlfriend always got something to say, don't she, right? She went, how long y'all gonna be? Go sit your ass in the car and shut up. Seriously, man, sex make you do crazy. And I'll tell you this, right? Everybody in here remembers the best sex they had. You will never forget the best shit you had. You know what I'm talking about. How many times have you been driving and shit, right? You be driving, and all of a sudden you be like, oh, shit. She gonna get a booty call tonight.
My name is Brooke Ellis, the real one.